First of all, welcome back to boxing. We're excited to see you fight.
Let's go outside. It's too noisy here.
Really quick, Benavidez the plant.
I think Benavidez.
Why?
He's stronger, faster. I think Plant can give some troubles, maybe first four rounds, maybe because of his legs movement. And Benavidez is gonna keep pressure, make pressure, and then eventually gonna probably stop him in the second half. I think.
Tank or Ryan?
I got Tank because I just like him better. I think he has more experience. So Tank is my choice.
You're fighting tomorrow. How excited are you?
It's cool. Yeah, it's cool to feel it again. Yeah, to get back.
Okay, Bivol or Beterbiev, who wins at this fight?
You know, it's an interesting fight. You know, like if Bivol will be capable to, you know, to neutralize all this power, all this pressure. Bivol is better than as a fighter, as a boxer, but Beterbiev is very strong. So for me, it's 50-50 fight, but I would like to see it.
I think Canelo beats Beterbiev. I think Canelo does good in a rematch. He sparred Canelo. What do you think? How does he do against Beterbiev? You fought one, you sparred one.
You know, like he also, even though he is a 38, I think he's still improving in certain areas. So it's also an interesting fight. Canelo smaller. I think Canelo will be able to neutralize a lot of his power, but if you know, like this guy seems like he not stopping. He like 7 round, 8 round, and he start just accelerating. So it's also, I think it's a great fight.
I hope it happens. Message to your fans, Alex. What do you tell them?
I'm coming back. I'm here. So let's see what's gonna happen.
Stay tuned at Alex_Gvozdyk.
Yes, that's correct. Instagram.
Big things coming. Welcome back.